I think in the short term, the referendum results won't make any difference, obviously, for at least 2 years. Anyone that has gone to live abroad or anyone that's come to live in the UK whilst we're part of Europe is entitled to do that, and you can't take away someone's rights retrospectively. I don't think that it will stop people from wanting to move abroad and to buy abroad and being able to do that. The exchange rate, however, might be affected, so that might affect what you can buy and how much you can buy. I think it's just going to be a weird atmosphere for a while, but we'll have to wait and see what happens. Under international law, from what I've been told by our lawyers at A Place in the Sun, you cannot retrospectively take away someone's right to live there. So if someone's moved there already or moves there in the next 2 years, their rights will remain the same. They'll be able to stay there after that any changes happen. Who knows what the new rulings will be. After that, it might be a different story. But anyone wanting to move abroad, I mean, now's the time to do it, really, whilst you still can. And there won't be any way in the future that your right to live in a country will be taken away if you go now. My view, obviously, is that it's a big mistake for us to have done this. I don't know what will happen. Property prices will probably go down around the country. Some people will think that's a good thing because it means that young people will find it more easy to get on the property ladder. London is always a bit of a bubble anyway, so I think in the long term, you know, you'll probably see prices going down, but maybe going up again in the future. I wish I had a crystal ball to be able to know exactly what was going to happen, but it's all up in the air at the moment. First of all, I wouldn't say it's a last opportunity to buy abroad because lots of people buy outside of Europe as well, and they're entitled to do that. It's just a question of being whether you're wanting to relocate somewhere and what the conditions are being able to relocate. At the moment, we have no conditions. We can move to anywhere in the EU, and that's fine. I would say the main things to make sure that you do are obviously visit the place, see it in the flesh, see it in person. Don't just buy something you've seen on the internet, and make sure you've got proper legal advice and you've got proper financial advice.